when you're playing a set on the instrument, you can bring the octave up or down instantly while you're playing by stepping on the edit foot switch, hitting the E natural, and then use the ecument or decrement up or down. You have a 10-octave range on the malletKAT.